get ready to hear Under the Sea for a half hour, everybody, because guess what? We're in Atlantica, and it plays Under the Sea nonstop, regardless of whether you're in battle or not. Anyways, hey, Internet, I'm Colorful Arty. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. We're in Atlantica today. It's a huge open world, which I like, but it's too big, so you get lost easily. And the controls are terrible. Oh yeah, we're in Atlantica, in case you didn't know. It has to show the title card. One episode later, but you know. So there are Heartless everywhere in here, and they are very difficult to hit because of the underwater controls. Also, like, all the Heartless in here are aquatic-based, so that, like, none of the Heartless we're used to fighting up here in this world. Which is admittedly kind of... Actually, no, I've changed my mind. There is one type of Heartless that we've seen before that will appear in this world, and it's an annoying type. So if you see a clamshell, make sure you open it up, as they contain items inside. Come on, get in there! Get in there! What? Sora? Thank you. Mega Potion. Of course, if you just want to beat the world and you don't really care about any of this extra stuff, then, like, it's still pretty long. Admittedly, this world is really long. A lot of backtracking. Frost Gem! Yay! We'll need that for the synthesis. Also, the red shells you need to use fire on in order to open them. Fire, for some reason, still works underwater. Come on! Why did that not work? Was Donald in the way? I bet Donald is in the way. Mithril Shard, yay. I'm sorry if I'm gonna be griping all for this world, but I hate this world so much. The controls are bad, the music's bad. Partners is bad, it's way too long. There's just so many problems with it. So it is very hard to hit the clamshells and have them open, because if you swim on top of them, which you always do because of the hitting physics, then it won't open. Thank you. And collecting the prize inside is incredibly difficult. Ooh, an elixir though, that's worth it. Oh, I should probably not have Thunder on shortcut, because most of the enemies in this world are restore HP from Thunder. I might want to have, like, fire. Also, I don't think arrow is going to come in handy in this world either. And that is why second chance for Donald is great. He should have died there, but he didn't. Cottage. Lame! Alright, any other clamshells? Clamshells going once, clamshells going twice? No, I don't think so. Alright. Now we're gonna dive down into the depths. The calm depths. And the current pushes us. Okay. That current will just push you right back to where you started from if you don't come in here. Yep, search ghosts are the one and only enemy that returned from previous worlds in this world. And I believe I can one combo them now with the Wishing Star. Undersea Cave! Yeah, you can't do summons. We're gonna have to wait till the next world to show off Bambi. You just hit him already?
Oh,
Work with me, camera! Seriously. Wow. Okay, I'm just gonna say the world is even worse than I remember it. I don't remember the clamshells being this hard to, get the prizes from inside. Hi. After a while, I'm just gonna stop fighting the Heartless, because the one nice thing about this world, no treasure chests, which means you don't actually have to fight the Heartless. Oh, that's right. This requires Blizzard to open. I said this requires Blizzard to open. How are you enjoying the extra MP, Donald? See ya. Seriously, the programming is just so bad on those clamshells. Whatever moron said it's better down where it's wetter is a complete liar. Donald, will you get out away from the clamshell so it can open up? Any other clamshells? I want to get all the clamshells out of the way, like, now. Okay, I will say the graphics in this world are beautiful. I'll say that. Oh yes, we're at Triton's Palace at last. This room is pretty awesome. I will say, this room is pretty awesome. These are screwdrivers! I'm sorry, screwdivers, not drivers. They are very annoying because they can swim away very easily and they've got long range. Oh yeah, and they're immune to thunder, so. Because of my short-ranged weapon, it's extremely difficult to hit these guys. But if you do hit them, then you can one-hit combo them. You can one-hit combo, like, everything in this world with the Wishing Star. So it is a very useful weapon. There's a White Trinity in there. White Trinity is the only Trinity you can actually use underwater. Oh, is that? No, that's not a clamshell. This is, though. See, that one was easy to get. Yeah, see, these ones are well programmed. Why are only these ones well programmed? Oh boy. Mithril Shard, alright. Yes, there is. I knew there would be another clamshell over here. Elixir. Yes. Elixirs are so good. Fully restores HP and MP. Nice going, Donald. Nice going, Goofy. King Triton's gonna be so happy to see outsiders coming into his palace without, permission. Can you just show me the keyhole so I can get out of here? There's nobody following us. Whoa!
That was too close. As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Way to be, Triton.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel. When will you listen? It's dangerous out there.
It's true.
Strange creatures lurk outside.
Yep.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas.
He's got such an even temperament.
King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yeah, right.
We came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Must say, not a fan of Ariel. Both as a person you get in as a partner in this, and just in general.
Perhaps I'm being too strict.
Dude, there are creatures who are trying to kill your daughter, both inside and out.
Yeah! For her safety.
I am 100% on Triton's side on this.
But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty, they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Why was she in the palace
yes,
at one point?
She poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty.
How did you put Sebastian in charge? Why would you put Sebastian in charge? He is a terrible bodyguard. You should hire... No. I was about to say you should hire Sora, but you should absolutely not hire Sora. Okay, you want to go back to Triton's throne because there is a save point in here, and I did not realize that on my first playthrough. So that caused me no end of grief, since I have this giant clamshell. Also, it's important to note, I don't think you actually need to beat Atlantica in order to beat the game. However, you do get a pretty nice keyblade for beating it. And it does advance the story, so... Actually, not really. It doesn't really advance the story, but... You should at least play it once just to appreciate how terrible it is. Actually, I just realized Atlantica has been horrible in every game except Chain of Memories. Chain of Memories is like every other world. Come to my grotto, I want to show you something. Oh yeah! There it is, see? I don't see, actually. Oh, it's a dolphin! Let's catch a ride! Ha! Or not. Ariel's grotto. Dane! Ariel, she can move that rock by herself? That is impressive, I will admit. Or maybe she just is like, I'm trapped now! Sora, you need to move the rock! Look at all the wonderful things Flounder and I have collected. Beer bottles, and bells, all that stuff. I think it's all from the outside world. Someday I'm going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No, not at all. I used to feel the same way. Used to? I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole you were talking about? But your father said, oh, he treats me like a little girl. He never wants to let me to do anything. Okay, there are creatures trying to murder you, Ariel. Do you not understand that? He just doesn't understand. Sebastian's creeping on us. This is great. Very great world. Also, Ariel's got a ton of treasure chests in here that you can open up. However, they look very similar to the other treasure chests. Ariel has an entire cottage in her grotto. It's amazing. Is she keeping Dalmatian puppies here? Torn Page! Yeah, we can go back to 100 Acre Wood. After this world. That'll be my reward. Alright. The problem is there are a lot of things, it's like, oh, that's a treasure chest, but you can't open that treasure chest. You can only open the ones with rounded tops. And apparently not that one with a rounded top. Where are they? Mega potion. Yeah. So is that all we can do? Ooh, examine. I've never done that before. That was totally worth it. Hey, Flounder. What's up? There's this really big fish who can swim against the current, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around. So if we chase him away, I think the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. Thank you for that, Flounder. That is a very good hint as to what you need to do next. How did they get in? Oh, that's right. Ariel's grotto has no roof. Very good, well hidden grotto.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Of all the Disney villains out there, Ursula is definitely one of the most repulsive. Oh yeah, now we face the giant sea neons. And I do mean giant. When you beat them, they just break up into a bunch of little sea neons, and then you have to kill those. Nice going, Goofy. You got more defense. Ooh, yeah. Really, the only reason I'm fighting these enemies is to get the synthesis materials. Alright, where's the big fish at?
Come on.
There he is! He's so cute. But yeah, we have to kill all the Heartless in the area in order to ride him. I don't understand why you can't use that fourth command. Now I know, because that's taken by Sonic Blade and all the other special moves. Wrong one. Where's that fish? There's the dolphin! Yay! Let's ride him. Great camera angle. That was riveting. Yeah, he's not actually going to do anything with us right now. We'll have to come back later. Alright. Here's the thing. Getting to Triton's palace is easy because you got the Tritons on the walls to mark where to go. But getting back to the first area is actually kind of hard. Yeah, sure, we'll fight you. This world's just a lot of backtracking. Which, like, backtracking is, like, alright if it's done well. For example, like, Metroid Prime did backtracking pretty well, where it's like, oh yeah, you've got to go back to this world, like, in the game, but we give you an elevator that takes you there. Which is very nice. Unlike this, where it's just like, oh yeah, it's a big, long, straight line. Go to the end. Now go back to the beginning. Now go back to the end. Now go back. Blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, and the Heartless respawn every time. Ding, 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 ding. Yay, yeah, the fish is here, and this is what we need. Because, you know, there's the current that pushes us back to the main area. Well, we need to beat the current. Oh, thank you, Donald. Wishing star for the win. Ooh, and I got more HP. Sweet. I am amazed at how much HP I have because I am used to playing Kingdom Hearts games on critical mode where you only get half the HP. Alright, we need to wait for the big fish to come back. Or actually, no, we don't. The big fish is in this area now. Let's try to ride it without attracting too many enemies. Later, loser. I love how much damage the finishing blows with the Wishing Star deal. Yeah, the thing about Kingdom Hearts 1 is like, and pretty much every Kingdom Hearts game in general, is like every time you get a new Keyblade, it's better than the last one. The exceptions are Chain of Memories and Kingdom Hearts 2. Ooh, Donald got more AP! Did Sora get more AP? No, he didn't. Rats. Well, he can at least equip Berserk again. Where's the dolphin? Ooh! Thunder Gem. Yes, please. Beep, beep. There he is! Don't spawn more. Darn it! That is exactly what I did not want to happen. Because sometimes they spill it into little sea neons, and sometimes they just give you a lot of money. Alright, where's the dolphin now? First, we will be rid of this creature. Okay, I like how Donald is staying alive much more frequently now, thanks to Second Chance. Come here, Neons. I don't remember seeing Neons being able to hurt you so much. Alright. There he is. No! There are way too many Heartless in this room. You appeared out of nowhere. You'd think Thunder would be extremely effective on all aquatic creatures, but apparently not. Alright. Can we please hitch a ride on the dolphin now? Great camera angle. Yes, okay, from here. Yeah! Thank you! New area, the sunken ship. At this rate, Atlantica's gonna take 3 videos to get through. I don't want to do that. Oh boy. Oh hey! He looks friendly. Is that all he wanted? Okay. Its shape reminds me of something. We get the Crystal Trident. Yeah, remember that thing in Ariel's Grotto? You know, the crystal thing with the trident-shaped indent in it? Yeah, we have to go all the way back to Ariel's Grotto now. But I want to say there's treasure in here. Oh yeah, there's a switch behind there. Huh? What is that thing? If only I could reach it. Hi! Man, he is powerful. Which makes sense, since he's a freaking shark. And that's what Stop can do. Oh man, Stop does not stop him for very long. Thank you, Donald. You are a gem. Woohoo! 100 EXP for that. Alright, back to Ariel's Grotto. Such a far trek! No, I'm ignoring you. Atlantica tries to be even longer than it already is by making you fight Heartless over and over and over again. I'm not falling for it. Donald and Goofy are, apparently. I do like how they put all the effort into animating, like, Sora opening the doors and such. Flounder didn't move. Gee, I wonder what we need to do there. So pretty.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Thanks, Sebastian. I hate Crystal!
Daddy, no! How could you?
It was tacky, Ariel. Crystal inside a crystal. What's the point?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
And your key looks stupid. But Geppetto made this. Well, isn't he just a delightful gem of a... not a human, he hates humans. Of a merman. Ariel, come on! We had the crystal trident for, like, 5 seconds.
The poor child suffers such deep sorrow.
Seriously, this is an overreaction.
If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help.
Yes. Oh yeah, Ariel, you should totally trust these guys. You can tell because they've got one yellow eye and one clear eye. And they don't have creepy voices at all.
She'd make all your dreams come true. First, I can help.
You called, my dear?
Yeah, no.
Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for.
I now have a face you can trust.
You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Why does Ariel trust her? She is like the least trustworthy person, like, ever.
You can trust Ursula, my dear. I have such a lovable face.
And adorable pet eels. Not. Yeah, that's one of the reasons why I don't like Ariel. She's a complete utter idiot. And, like, I know she's 16, and, like, you know, I was an idiot at 16 too, but still, I wouldn't have trusted, like, Ursula. Like, no way. And you can't tell me Triton has not hammered into her head strange things. Like, there is no way he hasn't had that talk with her. Nice going, Goofy. Alright, guys, back to Triton's palace. We need to save and quit. Oh yeah, and another movie scene.
The keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Okay, that was an idiot move on Triton's part. He's just like, I will leave my prized, extremely powerful Triton behind my chair. It's like, why doesn't Triton just take it with him everywhere? Then it would never get stolen. It's just like, so many people in this world are idiots. Triton's throne. Yes. Well, we're close to the end of Atlantica, which is nice.
The Trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey. To the dark world of the heartless.
Where can I find the keyhole? The keyhole is not here.
What?
That's ridiculous.
Why, we have company. I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
And yet she disappears because she knows she couldn't take me in a fight.
Daddy.
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
And I'll be extremely useful in battle.
Alright, we are still not putting Ariel in our party because why would we?
Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike her cauldron with magic. That is extremely vague.
It's not exactly what we have to do. Oh, I totally forgot! We need to rob Ariel of all her potions. Thank you, Ariel. You have been most helpful. Yeah, Ariel's... Yeah, Ariel's got some stuff, too. Ooh, she could get me more synthesis materials, but nah. We're going to leave the episode off there. Thanks for watching. I'm Color 40, and if you tune in next time, we will almost certainly beat Atlantica. I really hope we can beat Atlantica next episode. Anyways, have a great day, and God bless.